The capital market in Nigeria mimics the international environment also. Nigeria is not an isolation anymore. It's not an isolated country. It's a country where you have international investors. When the interest rate is rising in America, of course, definitely, there's a capital flow to the U.S. economy. That's natural. And absolutely has nothing to do with politics. You will see that the capital market in some other emerging markets are also beginning to drop very slowly, just because interest rate is expected to rise in America and other well-developed economies. That affects it. It's the same audience. It's the same market. It's the same international market. It's the same capital market.